What a cutie in 24 weeks, just incredible. Amazing. March Madness takes over again tomorrow here on KMTV.
The matchup means some changes to our programming. Starting tomorrow, The Young and the Restless and your regularly scheduled shows will not be seen. Basketball coverage starts tomorrow at 11. You can see Duke face off against North Carolina Wilmington. Then the Baylor Bears will take on Yale Bulldogs, the first round action.
A coin from around the time.